Hello, guys. Today, we're going to do a request for this Sunday. And first, let's check out the rosters for it, which will be... First one will be Kansas City against the Colts at Kansas City. So what we're gonna do is first let's take a look. Let's see who shows up first. Chiefs. All right. So their quarterback is Elvis Garback. Yeah, he's okay. 81. Warren Moon, the backup. 79. He's a pretty solid backup. Bam Morris, kind of weak run game here. Fullback, low average. Got decent receivers, Alexander and Andre Rison in the low 80s. Joe Horn, I think he becomes great, but right now he's kind of in the lower tier. A young Tony Gonzalez, 83. Kicking above average, punter below average, defensive ends. All right, defensive ends right there. D tackles, good D tackle, average second D tackle, and then linebacking got Thomas and Edwards and Patton. Great, great linebacking right there. I don't choose for a I think Chiefs were a 3-4 team during this time. I don't quite remember, but yeah, decent linebackers. Corners, they have a decent corner with Gray. Dishman is slightly above average. Everyone else is kind of weak. Safeties, they got good safeties with Woods and Tongue. Offensive tackles, they got Riley and the rookie, who's 84. So they got, they're all right there, I guess. Guards, Will Shields is great. David is slightly above average, and their center is average. So not a great team here. He also got a pop-up card. Alright, so next will be the Colts. Let's see how the Colts look. Colts are right after them. Peyton Manning's 87. Enough said there. Edgerrin James is great, 87 with him too. Holmes is a solid backup. Fullbacks are weak, but that's okay because it's the Colts. They don't really use them. Marvin Harrison is solid. Young Marvin Harrison. Jerome's good. Everyone else is a little weak on the weak side. D-tackle, Ken Dilger and Poehler are solid tight ends. Kicker Vanderjack's pretty solid. Punter's weak, though. And so you got Chad, who's 85, who's solid. Sean King's average. D-tackles, you got Ellis Johnson, who's solid. McCoy's decent for second string D-tackle. Linebacking, you got Royal, Bennett, and Barber. But you got rookie number 2, 78, so I'm thinking they're a 3-4 team, which was 80-78 for up there. And then linebacking. They could probably go either way. I'd be tempted to do 3-4 with them. Cornerbacks, they're weak. 72 and 75. Safeties are weak too, man. They're not 73, 76. Offensive tackles, 74, 70, not very good. Guards, same way, 73, 76. Center is average. Yeah, not very good teams here. So let's get out of this mode. So okay, so the game is at Chiefs against Colts at Kansas City, so Kansas City would be home. Alright, let's take a look. Colts have a better special teams. Looks like they're about even offense-wise. But defense, it looks like Chiefs have the advantage. Colts are better at passing. Catching, they're about even. It looks like running the ball, Colts have the advantage. Blocking, Chiefs have the advantage. So, it looks like Colts may have more of an advantage on offense there. Alright, so defensively, they're about even for running the ball. It looks like Chiefs have a slight advantage for passing the ball, and it looks like their tackling is about even, maybe Colts. And then coverage is Chiefs. And then kicking, they're about even kicking. Colts have advantage on punting and kick return, but Chiefs have the advantage for punt return. So they're pretty even teams. I think, it's tough. I think I'm going to have to go to the team with the better defense, which is the Chiefs. I need a defense for the Colts. Because with the Colts, they have, like, I don't think their defense can keep up with the Chiefs' offense, in all honesty. Yeah, I'm going to go with the Chiefs on this. Yeah. Oh yeah, the camera. Multiplayer. Oh, penalty.
Coverage is short.
they might run it. There we go. Alright, let's see, let's do... Oh yeah, I remember I don't have very good running backs. I have great blocking though, apparently. Well, with their defense, I should be fine. Their defense isn't very good.
Something the back either has or he doesn't. It's called field vision. He's able to sense the pursuit and instinctively explode to the part of the field where no one can get a clean shot at him. Indianapolis with a four-man set here. Coda whips the tackle. Indianapolis with corners tied out the receiver.
Oh, wow.
Coda whips the tackle.
Just going to keep running it. There's no reason for me to pass. They can't stop my run.
Gerbach reading the defense on first down. Morris managed good yardage on that rush.
Boss, let's take a look at Boss.
Gerbach reads the defense here on the second down.
Oh, fuck. I almost blew it there.
The score here is the Chiefs 0, the Colts 0.
Oh, nice. Bam Morris, oh, damn it. I overheated him. Oh, alright. Nice. I will say, last time I did this, apparently, I guess there's new copyright, because the song Respect by Aretha Franklin is not accepted anymore. So, just to keep that in mind in the future, there might be parts of the video that may have no audio, because I have to mute that song. Thank you.
Billings getting in motion. Here's the handoff. James managed good yardage on that rush. It looks like they have the defense off balance. Now the defense is reacting instead of attacking. They were caught in the hills and the ball carrier just zipped by.
Kansas City shows a 5 defensive back set. Tatum breaks off a huge game. Kansas City calls for its nickel package in this game. Pulls his way for a couple of yards.
Damn it. They're gonna go for it.
Manning goes to work from the shotgun. Manning.
Damn it. Yeah, they're going for it. I don't know why they're going for it. Why don't they just kick a field goal? Damn it! It's gonna be a close game.
The Chiefs 7, the Colts 7.
runs up to the line of scrimmage. First down. Gerbach goes to the pass on first down.
That's not going to work.
The pass intended for the wide receiver incomplete. And that completes one half of football with the score. The Chiefs, 7. The Colts, 7.
Let's see. Hold on a sec, guys. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I do get the ball back, though. Thanks, Gonzalez. We're running 5 men. There we go. Oh wow, I just ate up the whole third.
His feet are always in motion, and his eyes are focused ahead, looking for those open areas.
The fourth and final quarter is about to commence. The Chiefs, 7. The Colts, 7.
Oh my god, my running backs keep I keep overhitting the running back games, like, backs, I guess. Okay. Let's give the fullback a carry. Let's give Cloud a chance to shine.
Indianapolis, man-to-man coverage on the receiver. Number 33 takes the handoff. Gerbach will go to the defense on first down.
Let the clock run down to 2 minutes, actually. Let's eat up a whole half. Or at least close to it.
That brings us to the 2 minute warning. Indianapolis, man to man coverage on the receiver. Here's the handle. Johnson pulls them down.
Let the clock run a little bit. Oh, I missed it. I didn't angle it right. God damn it. Maybe I can win by safety. Ah, they moved it up. Well, we're going to overtime, I guess. Just because of awful kicking. We're gonna receive. Peyton Manning will not be on this field today.
Indianapolis, lining up tight on the receiver. Boston,
shotgun.
There we go. Mike Cloud, player of the game. Oh, well, we won that in overtime by just running it like crazy. Just ate up the clock like crazy. God, I love that theme music. So, but yeah, that was the request. We got another one that's going to come out on Monday. A request for Monday. Monday night game. So keep an eye out for that. That was a good game. It was kind of close by 8 o'clock. I'm kind of tempted to try the next one on veteran. I think I might do that and see what happens there. But we're gonna call it good here. And yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like the videos, and have a good day.